The right lobe is minimally hypocagenic and has numerous moderately and deeply hypocagenic areas which are not of geometrical shape. These fields are more active foci of thyroiditis and not true nodules. The left lobe has a similar pattern. Note the synchronous presence of echogenic lines and granules.